Welcome to the Port of Los Angeles, located 20 miles south of downtown. From its first official documentation by Portuguese explorer Juan Rodriguez Cabrillo on October 8, 1540, the Port of Los Angeles now encompasses 75 acres of land and water with over 43 miles of waterfront. Since 1542, the Los Angeles Fire Department has been charged with the fire protection of this great port. After several large war fires, it was apparent that an effective method needed to be developed to protect the remaining 28 miles of wooden wharf. On St. Patrick's Day, March 17, 1960, during the overhaul of the infamous Matson Fire, Assistant Chief W.W. Johnson, a 15-year scuba diver himself, reasoned that it might be possible for scuba divers to attack a war fire from below. Today, the LAFD dive program ranks amongst the world's elite teams with 24 highly skilled full-time divers. The LAFD dive training program is very challenging and one of the toughest training courses in the LAFD. This strenuous 6-month course is taught in the Port of Los Angeles.